It's Brett Beaver reporting from Channel 2 Action News. And last weekend was a perfect weekend to go outside and do great things, like go on a walk. It was 70 degrees on Saturday and 74 degrees on Sunday. It was zero precipitation, so I hope you guys have fun with your weekend because it is now getting cold again.
Get up.
I'm picking my Morocco.
Don't give it, son. Wait 20 seconds. I'm trying to deactivate it. Deactivated. We're good. Get out of here.